trip on her road to recovery. She's been transported to a Texas rehab facility where she begins the arduous therapy to help her regain the skills lost in the assassination attempt. But what was it like flying Gabby in a condition? Homeboy has the details.
Cheers for Congresswoman Gabby Giffords as she leaves the hospital in Tucson for the first time.
Wheelchairs
lined the streets, waving and carrying signs as the ambulance carrying Gabby passed by. It was guarded by a procession of police on motorcycles. At the airport, Gabby was put on board an air ambulance for the 2-hour, 15-minute flight to Memorial Hermann Medical Center in Houston.